New at 4, Jackson firefighters responded to a fire on Lynch Street. Look at this. When 12 News arrived on the scene, this building was engulfed in flames. Now, we have reached out to JFD for more information and are waiting to hear back.